rotation. We talked about Isaac Redman. He is in the tailback spot wearing number 20. 4-3 defense by Central. Manigo looking to throw on first down. Got a man open. Just overshoots. Glenn Thomas trying to throw the bomb right to start the contest.
Test that defense, expand it. Go to your big play guy, Glenn Thomas.
Here's our Food Line starting lineups. We talked about Redman there, and the big guy that runs at the fullback position is Oleyinka Odigboyaku. They call him Yinka. That's what we're going to call him as well. Big offensive line. Robert Blocker's the big guy there at the left guard spot. Some young people on that offensive line for Bowie State. Second and 10 from the 18. High formation again, and they will hand off straight ahead to Redman. You will see a lot of that today, but not much there. Good defense by North Carolina Central. We'll take a look at the Food Line starting defensive line for the Eagles. Peterson, Garrett, Cord, and Dowdy are your front guys. The Ray guys, Eric and Derek, with Xavier Joe in the middle, and the secondary, Tyrone Williams, Craig Amos, Chris Curry, and Ronnie Bryant. Big third down play early. Third down, we'll call it about 6 yards to go for Bowie State. Good look at Lamar Manigo.
Bowie State's been about 45 out of 137 on third down completions. It'd be very important for them, I think, psychologically, to get this first down, keep a drive moving.
You see the numbers for Manigo. He'll start in shotgun here. Receivers on each side to back, stay in the backfield. Going and just out of the hands of Glenn Thomas. Thomas, I think, thought he had it, but it went in and out. He falls incomplete, and that'll bring up a fourth down as the Central defense holds. Results. right down to the last week to get into this deciding game for the CIAA title. High formation again. There goes Redman. Look at the move there as he shucks one tackler, runs over a couple of people, even his own man. He's into Central territory, and he's still standing, but he ran out of bounds at the 45-yard line. Isaac Redman, you will hear that name all day. Let's take a look at it again on our Bank of America replay.
We talked about balance, being able to go inside. Gets a good block right there. Now watch number one, Glenn Thomas, outside, putting the block right there, just enough to get in the way, and he powers and powers, and then says, hey, a little something there for you. You're not going to bring me down. Pushes Derek Ray out of the way. That's the leading rusher in the CIAA, Isaac Redman, and great offensive line blocking.
The line is doing a good job, but if they just give him a seam, he's gone. He'll run over you, around you, through you.
We're going to see a lot of Redman and Pruitt, I think, this entire football game.
First and 10, first time for Bowie in North Carolina Central territory. They're trying to sweep on this side, pulling a guard. Now, the ball came loose, but I'm not sure he wasn't down already, and that's what the line
was. The line was sent down by contact.
The fans liked it, and they wanted something to happen. Chris Curry's halfway down the field hoping that it's something, but it's not. It'll go down and pick up about a quarter of a yard. We'll take a look at it again.
Nice job of stringing this out by North Carolina Central. We saw Ray there get inside the ball. Then we can't see at that angle if the ball goes out or not. Craig Peterson comes in, makes a big play. But it's very important, I think, if you were in a flag, the Eagle bench very disappointed about that. They thought that ball had popped out.
First down for Bowie State. They are in great field position right now.
How big would it be for Bowie psychologically to get on the board in this drive?
Manigo drops back, goes across the middle, and he has his man at the 24-yard line. So it'll be a nice pickup of 7 on the play as he went right across the middle. Pass is complete to number 19, DeMarcus Reeves.
Reeves, one of those seldom used receivers. They try to use him in a little isolation there, just try to get about 4 or 5 yards, make this an easier second down play. Good reception by Reeves.
Look, Bowie State started this drive at their own 21, aided by that 15-yard penalty a couple of moments ago. Central bringing everybody as they hand off to Redman. He's going to bounce to the outside. Can he get around the last man? No, he can't go down. But, boy, they tried to bring him down. Chris Curry had his hands on him, as did Ronnie Bryant, before he finally gets out of bounds. He's hard to bring down.
He really is. Bowie caught Central in a little run blitz that time. Derek Ray was trying to come inside there. Xavier Joe, he's able to bounce to the outside. They couldn't bring him down. They ran him out of bounds. But, again, that's something that Bowie State's got to be aware of. You see a little push on. You don't see much of a stiff arm right there very much by running backs, but such a strong guy. Gets rid of Chris Curry, and the pursuit gets him out of bounds. But I think you're going to see North Carolina Central dare. Almost damn. So, okay, can your wide receivers beat our cornerbacks? Because we're going to put 7, 8 guys in the box. Okay, it's going to be man on man today.
Third and 1 for Bowie. Redman kind of moved up a little bit. They tried a quarterback sneak again, but Eric Ray grabbed Lamar Manigo. Nowhere to go. Flags now fly. We'll have to see what that call is, but he was just short of the first down.
North Carolina Central was the most penalized team in the CIAA, almost 105 yards a ball game. Bowie State, on the other hand, only 83 yards. You can't have costly penalties, especially in a championship game. I think this may be against North Carolina Central.
Personal foul going to be called against North Carolina Central. That is the second one on this drive. Did get reset. Personal foul, and look at this. It moves the ball all the way down to the 11-yard line. It'll be a first down. That's the most important thing for Bowie State. Is Redman with Yinka in front of him. Everybody coming, they hand to Yinka straight ahead, and that's a bull in a china shop. Look at him running forward as he's down near the 3-yard line. The ball pops out again, but once again, is it going to be down? It's twice that North Carolina Central has come out with the ball. Tyquan Collins came out with that one, but they're going to rule him down again.
Whistle blew, his knee was down.
So they run it first and 10, and that's Redman. Is he in the end zone? Yes, touchdown by Isaac Redman. So Bowie strikes first, an impressive drive. It started at their own 21-yard line. They're aided by two personal foul penalties against North Carolina Central as they get the first score of the game. Just power football right there.
That's,
Redman
plows that's
in.
All it is, Chip, just power guy. Man, oh, man, Dwayne Frost, Robert Blocker, Jerick Jeffries, the offensive line, finding a hole, and you know what he'll do with it.
Ronald Walls in to attempt the extra point. 21-30 during the regular season. Kicks it up, and you saw it. It looks good, and it is. So Bowie State strikes first. They take a 7-0 lead here in the CIAA championship game. We're going to take a break, and then we'll come back. We'll see if North Carolina Central can answer that 7. Stay with us.